Looking for a more convenient hearing aid experience? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you how I can program your hearing aids even if you're not in my clinic. Coming up. Hi guys, Cliff Olson, Doctor of Audiology and founder of Applied Hearing Solutions in Anthem, Arizona. And on this channel, I cover a bunch of hearing related information to help make you a better informed consumer. So if you're into that, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to click the bell to receive a notification every time I post a new video. Teleaudiology is the utilization of telecommunications like internet and video conferencing to deliver hearing healthcare services to patients who may not be able to have access to these services otherwise. In general, teleaudiology was designed to increase accessibility to individuals who live in rural communities or who cannot make it into an audiology clinic. Since the development of this technology, it has been used to a large degree by the Veterans Administration for veterans who live too far away from a VA clinic. Fortunately, some aspects of teleaudiology are no longer limited to the VA and large hospitals. They are starting to work their way into local hearing aid clinics thanks to the development of new hearing aid technology. You see, in my clinic, I have a lot of patients who travel to me from out of town and even out of state in order to receive hearing treatment. The problem is, they eventually go back home and I cannot continuously provide them with a high level of care until they come back to visit me at my clinic again. Up until now, I've been able to make small adjustments in hearing aid programming based on limited feedback that I get from a patient in an app, but this doesn't really encompass the full scope of what I want to be able to do in remote programming sessions. But this is where today's video sponsor Phonak has taken remote adjustment of hearing aids to an entirely new level with their new Marvel hearing aids. With Phonak's remote support feature in their My Phonak app, I can now have a live programming session with a patient even if they don't live in Arizona. This is me working with a patient over 2,500 miles away in New Hampshire, and this is how it works. First, we download the free My Phonak app on the patient's Apple or Android smartphone during the initial programming of their hearing aids while they are in my office. Then, in the eSolutions portion of the programming software, I send the patient an invite to their email address on file. They can either accept this invitation or we can enter the code manually into their app. They then follow a simple sequence to set up their account and pair their hearing aids to the app. The software on my end tracks the progress of this connection and lets me know when the account is set up and when the hearing aids are paired. Then we are set for a live programming session. When the patient returns back home and it's time for their scheduled remote session, they click on the remote support button inside of their My Phonak app. At the same scheduled time, I click on Start Remote Support. Inside of the patient's app, they can accept or decline my video call. Once connected to the patient's hearing aids during the remote session, I can review their data logging to see how many hours they have worn their devices on average. I can see the percentage of time that they have spent in a variety of automatic program settings. I can see how much time they have spent streaming. I can see how often they have changed into their manual program settings. And I can even see what volume changes they have been making in different listening environments. I typically take screenshots of this data and send it to the patient so they can see exactly what their hearing aids are doing. And of course, I can make programming adjustments, particularly if we're still trying to get a patient up to their full hearing loss prescription that we measured using real ear measurement during their initial visit. And I can do all of this in real time as they wear their hearing aids so I can receive immediate feedback. The My Phonak app also has a hearing diary that allows my patients to rate their hearing aid experience and leave feedback. I can then view this feedback in my hearing diary dashboard and respond if necessary. If personalized care is what you want, then this is about as personalized as it gets. Thanks to this aspect of teleaudiology being utilized inside of the Phonak Marvel hearing aids, patients who wouldn't typically have regular access to my clinic can now experience the same high level of care even if they live in an entirely different country. The only thing that I encourage in addition to this type of remote care is to find a local hearing care provider who can handle hearing aid maintenance, repairs, and earwax removal, which I recommend having done no less than 2 times a year. At the end of the day, new hearing aid technology is allowing us to remove the barriers for your access to high quality hearing healthcare, and it is making it all extremely convenient. Teleaudiology is here to stay, and it is making it so you're no longer restricted to the level of care that is being provided in your geographical area, and it is also making access to care more accessible for individuals with mobility issues. You can still receive terrific care even if you are not sitting in the clinic of your hearing care provider. That's it for this video. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below. If you like the video, please share it. And if you want to see other videos just like this one, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I'll see you next time.